So you're trying to upset the upsetter, eh? Well, I'm sorry for you, my friend.
Thank you.